I was kind of struggling with what to film for this vlog, and I ended up going on a giant walk and just sort of forgetting about the vlog. Obviously, I filmed a few bits here and there, but then that sort of became the vlog, and it was really effective. And it's sort of the message behind this is sometimes it's important to just disconnect and just go for a, go for a huge long walk on your own. Don't think about anything and just enjoy the simple things in life. Just appreciate what you have and what you are now. So those clips then became this vlog. So I hope you enjoy it. Let me know what you think. This has got to be one of my favourite places to come, just because it's always so quiet, even though there's so many things here.